mirror off the shelf. It's a simple plan, meet the inner man, get acquainted with yourself. Take a look beneath your hat, there's no harm in doing that. If the truth you yearn, well, there's a lot to learn, get acquainted with yourself. Don't wait for purposes, cause you've got fame and glory. Your head will shrink if you stop and think. Just take personal inventory, get acquainted with yourself. Take that mirror off the shelf and say howdy do to the guy who's you. Get acquainted with yourself. Take some time to navel gaze, slip into a primal haze. If you'll just stop and squint, you'll find much more than lint. Take some time to navel gaze. Activate that extra eye. You think two is great? Wait till you're three and try. Please spare no expense, perfect your existence, and activate that extra eye. While your little mind may be bending, your ego's still eager to frighten. You'll find bliss that's never ending, just in trust and listen and light. Then get those chakras in a row, you'll exude a healthy glow. You won't find peace of mind when you're all misaligned. Get those chakras in a row. Light them up, Aaron! Sometimes I do want to go home. I just want to go straight back to my hotel room, put my head in my hands and think, what was I ever doing? And for those of you that might also think similarly about things in your lives, things that, oh, I don't know, regrets, this lyric is for you. Go on, give yourself a break. You deserve a fair shake. You only aggravate when you self-flagellate. So come on, stop it. Give yourself a break. Cut yourself a little slack. Why don't you get off of your own back? Must you be wound so tight you're bound to fuss and fight? Cut yourself a little slack. Now you rake yourself over the coals when you fall a little short of perfection. You can't reach those lofty goals. Who's not to say that's just not natural selection? So come on, stop it, everyone. Leave yourself alone. Why are you still digging up all those old bones? It's time you put a lid on all that shoulda, did gone. Leave yourself alone. Leave yourself alone, Delbert. Come sit down.